Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1967 GT500E Eleanor Mustang. You know, this is an original GT500. This is actually a 68 Mustang Fastback that they converted to look like the Eleanor car from the movie Gone in 60 Seconds, if you haven't seen it. But it's a really nice looking example. You can see it's got the driving lights up front here and the projection beam lights right there, very cool. And it's got the hood pins and the dual stripes that go across the hood, the roof and the deck lid. Very sharp. And I like this silver on here too. Kind of understated, but gives it a nice smooth look. And you can see it's got these, you know, Hallebrand style wheels with the knockoff centers. Very cool. And you got the Shelby GT500 badges, and you have the GT500 decaling as well. And of course the glass and trim, everything looks nice. I mean, it's essentially a new car at this point. And you got the rear vents here. Very cool. And this one does have the side exhaust as well. Here, let me back up a bit and we can look down the side. Just a really sharp looking car. And you can see it's got that racing style fuel filler on it as well. I always like those. And it's got the kind of integrated spoiler in the deck lid. So, definitely a mean looking car. Here, we'll take a look at the interior. And it all looks like new, as you can imagine. It's got the roll bar in it, just like the Shelby's came with. And all black vinyl interior. Nice bucket seats with the chrome trim. And it's got the full console. And it is an automatic. And it's got the three-spoke wheel with the wood rim wheel, like all the Shelby's came with. And a nice set of gauges. It's a little dark in here, I apologize, but 120 mile an hour speedometer. And then you have the big tack to the right as well. And then all your other gauges surrounding those. But really sharp looking gauge setup, I like that. You can see even the door panels, everything. Just a really slick car. They do a real nice job on these. And you know, you can't go wrong with a Fastback Mustang. It's just one of the best designs of any muscle car out there. Very cool. And this particular one's powered by the big 390 V8. And we'll go ahead and I'll insert some photos of that for you. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs on this. So 67 GT500E, but like I said, this was built utilizing a 68 Mustang Fastback. But it does have the 390 backed by a C6, you know, of course it's got the shift kit, transmission cooler, it's got four-wheel disc brakes, 9-inch rear end, it's got the, you know, current 134 type air conditioning. Hopefully you guys can pause all that and check it out. But they've definitely done a nice job of recreating the movie car, and should be an excellent driving car as well. Anyway guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.